2012. I started Bella Work 2005. I worked in 2025. I worked 2006. They stopped me. Or you know, when you come back, you now say, where is the blessing? That's the thing they choose to know me. But it's in the preparing to go through that. My name is Sukeria Enina. So when you go come back, you now say, where is the blessing? They say, they have stopped. I say, why? After 6 weeks, they don't give back. Since then, I've been working to them from side to side. So when you go to you, when you reach the end of the day, when you want to finish, you know what? Somebody working in the company, they will say they want to stop you. But people will go in back, going back. When they come to 2012, when God did the wonderful thing in my life, when I get twins in my house, they say they want to stop me. After 2 weeks, I say, God of providence, what is happening to me? Well, if they want to stop me, they can stop me because God has made my heart to my life and the children is alive. And you know, He will provide some food for me. So, did somebody tell me, I want to give your chairman to your brother? And I tell him that, okay, what do you need to help me? He said, no, I don't want to do. But you have to do something. Then the man begins to run up and down. I stayed with him almost 6 months doing nothing. And there was somebody walking into your brother on the walk here. They do not refer to my place. She said she's not going that. The work, the kind of work they send her to do, is not the kind of work that she's doing there, that she's not doing the work. My brother asked me, can you do the work? He said, I'm not a protector, that he has been protecting her since almost 3 years now. And if you already find out that she's covering her, and if you know that she's her sister, that to enter into trouble, the girl said that she's not coming. So my brother said, okay, God has made a chance for you. Because that was the month that said that after 6 months, if they don't say anywhere to put me, that I will go and say, God, you know, that one is one more that I'm married. I don't have any other one that I'm married. It's that one. But God, only that one to follow for me. He left myself with me and said to say yes to God, said that I will come to the altar and testify the witness. That is why I'm here today. It was this month that I have to complete 10 years. Then, that day that you come here, that was praying. And said that you have got to pray on Monday, that was 2 weeks ago. Anything you want God to do for you, pray and leave on the floor. I was praying as if I'm the only one here. I said, God, I hope to be the first person to call for this award. And this is the last award that they give to the Zeta. They are not doing the only one award again after this one. I said, God, I want to participate in this one. Don't let them be passing to next year. I don't want to be next year. And I want to be among the people that follow this year. We pray to God. It was the one when I want to remove this work. They are looking for me. Somebody just come and come and say, Mr. Blessing, what are you doing? They are looking for you. They won't go to office being a bad boy at the time. Then I was very happy. I ran back to the PM office and I collected the letter. It was last Saturday they did the award. This is the award. I want for my family because everyone has lied in the life of the twins. You kept them away from both of you and the two. And I'm telling everybody here. If I did not come to church maybe a month, 2 months, 3 months, I've not got any church. Maybe something is spoiling me. And I'll maybe something is wrong with me. If you are coming here, come here with your mind. If you don't come with your mind, I'm sorry for you. But if you enter the cross this year with your mind, God will come. God of doing us, life ministry, will answer you. I tell you what you just need.